Welcome back to Storytime, everyone. I'm Miss Annabelle of the Cesar Chavez branch at Oakland Public Library, and welcome to Bilingual Spanish Storytime. If you've been here before, you know that we always start like this. ¿Eres listo? Are you ready? Okay, let's go. Hazlo conmigo. Sigue. Sígueme, hazlo conmigo, sigue, sígueme, hazlo así, acá o allá, lento o rápido, hazlo conmigo, sigue, sígueme, do as I'm doing. Follow, follow me. Do as I'm doing. Follow, follow me. I can do it here or there. I can do it everywhere. Do as I'm doing. Follow, follow me. All right. Let's see. One, two, uno. Dos pajaritos sentados en una colina. Uno se llama Juan y otro se llama Lina. Vuela Juan, vuela Lina. Ven aquí Juan, ven aquí Lina. Dos pajaritos sentados en un sillón. Uno se llama Callado. Y otro se llama Gritón. Vuela Gritón, ven aquí Callado, ven aquí Gritón. Two little baby birds sitting in the snow, one named Fast and one named Slow. Fly away Fast, fly away Slow, come back Fast, come back. First book is by Vera B. Williams. Más, 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 dijo el bebé. This is published by Green Willow Books, an imprint of HarperCollins. Tres historias de amor. The translation is by Liliana Valenzuela. Traducidas por Liliana Valenzuela. Para mis nietos. Pequeñín. Esta es Pequeñín. So cute. Pequeñín sale corriendo tan rápido que el papá de Pequeñín tiene que correr a toda prisa para poderlo atrapar. Pero el papá de Pequeñín logra atrapar muy bien a ese bebé. Lanza a ese bebé muy alto en el aire. Y le da vueltas y vueltas alrededor. ¡Ay, qué lindo eres! Le canta el papá de Pequeñín a Pequeñín. Mírate nada más con ese ombligo tan perfecto. Justo en medio, justo en medio de tu panchita gorda. Entonces el papá de Pequeñín abraza muy fuerte a ese bebé. ¿Dónde está tu oblingo? Do you have your belly button? Where's your belly button? Y le da un beso en la panchita, justo en medio de su ombligo. ¡Más! Ríe Pequeñín. ¡Más, más, más! Calabacita. Y ahora bien, este es Calabacita. calabacita se escabulle tan rápido que la abuela de calabacita tiene que correr a toda prisa para poderlo atrapar. These are fast babies, huh? Muy rápido. Pero la abuela de calabacita logra atrapar muy bien a ese bebé. Él le hace mimos a ese bebé con su nariz. ¿Dónde está tu nariz? Where's your nose? Y le da vueltas y vueltas alrededor. ¡Ay, mi nietecito precioso! Le canta la abuela de calabacita, calabacita. Mírate nada más con esos 10 deditos. Junto en las puntas, justo en las puntas, justo en las puntas, justo en las puntas de esos 2 piececitos tan sabrositos. 10 toes on 2 feet. Where's your toes? Entonces la abuela de calabacita abraza muy fuerte a ese bebé y prueba cada uno de sus deditos. ¡Más! Ríe calabacita. ¡Más, más, más! Pajarita. Luego viene pajarita. Pajaritas se duermen tan rápido. Que la mamá de pajarita tiene que moverse a toda prisa para poderla atrapar. Pero la mamá de pajarita logra atrapar muy bien a ese bebé. La mece de un lado a otro. A la lista para la cama. ¡Ay, mi bebita adorada! Le canta la mamá de pajarita a pajarita. Mírate nada más con tus 2 oídos cerrados. 2 eyes closed. Justo a cada lado, justo a cada lado, justo a cada lado de esa narecita tuya. What a comfy baby. Entonces la mamá de pajarita abraza muy fuerte a ese bebé. Ella le da a ese pajarita un beso justo en cada uno de sus oídos. Where's your eyeballs? Do you have eyes? Respira, pajarita. I always get so sleepy when I look at her. She looks so comfortable taking up the whole bed. Oh, these babies are funny. All right, so we know that Calabacita has 10 toes, 10 deditos. What about fingers in tus manos? Ready? 2 manitas, 10 deditos. 2 manitas, 10 deditos. 2 manitas, 10 deditos. Cuéntalos conmigo. 1, 2, 3 deditos. 4, 5, 6 deditos. 7, 8, 9 deditos. 1 más son 10. Bailando, bailando, bailando en mi cabeza, bailando, bailando, bailando en mi nariz, bailando, bailando, bailando en mis hombros, 10 deditos bailando. 1, 2, 3 deditos, 4, 5, 6 deditos, 7, 8, 9 deditos, 1 más son 10. Bailando, bailando, bailando en mi ombligo, bailando, bailando, bailando en mis orejas, bailando, bailando, bailando en mis codos, 10 deditos bailando. Do you want to try it in English? Let's try it in English. One little, two little, three little fingers. Four little, five little, six little fingers. Seven little, eight little, nine little fingers. 10 little fingers dancing, dancing, dancing. Dancing on my head, dancing, dancing. Dancing on my nose, dancing, dancing. Dancing on my shoulders, 10 little fingers dancing. All right, everybody. I brought someone from the library. If you come to Chavez, you remember this guy. But, you know, like my other friends, he is very, very shy. Muy tímido. Let's see. Usually there is a rabbit in here, but honestly, we never know who's gonna come out. So I want you guys to think about it. Think really hard. Okay, you have it in your brain? Are you picturing a rabbit? All right, let's get our magic from our fingers. Abracadabra! What? You guys? What is this? Did somebody go outside today? This is not a rabbit. This is, what is this? ¿Qué es eso? This is gafas. Gafas de mi niña. These are my girls' glasses. What are you guys thinking? All right, let's try it. Now, if we picture it, a rabbit is very, very soft. Let's picture something very soft. It's not very big at all, right? Okay. Put it in your brain. And let's put some magic in our arms. Abra! Cadabra! Oh my goodness! You guys got some good magic, but it's not quite what we're looking for. You guys, are you still thinking about Pajarita from the last book? Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. But we're not looking for a little bird. We're looking for the rabbit. Let's try to think about that. What else does a rabbit have? They have long ears. And they hop. They come in all different colors. They're very soft, very furry. Do you have the picture in your head? Yeah? Okay, en la cabeza, let's see. Conejito, conejito. I think we're going to have to get our magic all the way from our toes. Do you hear my toes? Tap your toes. Wiggle your toes. Get some good magic. Ready? Abracadabra! Oh my gosh. You guys. He's coming. Hola! Hola, Señor Conejo. How are you? You're doing good? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay, so Señor Conejo was wondering if everybody knows the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Stars. Do you know it? Yeah, I know it. I know it. Okay, so if you don't know it, just watch our moves. So, let's see. Do you have stars? ¿Tiene estrellas? Right. Estrellita, ¿dónde estás? Me pregunto qué serás. En el cielo y en el mar, un diamante de verdad. Estrellita, ¿dónde estás? Me pregunto qué serás. Right. ¿Quieres try it in English? Yeah? Try it in English. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Okay. Thank you so much for sharing a song. We'll see you next time. Okay. Hopefully it's not so long next time. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Adios. 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 Okay, we'll see you later. Now, this next one is a story I like to tell with the felt board. This version of the turnip I learned from one of our old coworkers who used to work at the library a long time ago, named Gay Ducey. She used to work at Rockridge Branch. All right. So, once upon a time, a farmer planted a teeny tiny turnip seed, and it grew and it grew and it grew so big, he decided it was time to pick it. So he held very, very, very tight to that giant turnip. And he said, you can help me here. Ready? He said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Do you guys have your turnips? Are you holding it? Hold it, hold tight. Turnip, turnip, come on up. And he pulled and he pulled, but that turnip did not come up. So he called for the little old lady, and she held tight to the little farmer. He held tight to the giant turnip, and together they said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Turnip, turnip, come on up. They pulled and they pulled, but that turnip did not come up. So they called little girl. She held tight to the little old lady. The little old lady held tight to the little farmer. He held tight to the giant turnip. And together they said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Turnip, turnip, come on up. Pulled and they pulled, but that turnip still did not come up. So they called for the little Perito, the little dog. The dog held tight to the little girl, and the little girl held tight to the little old lady. The little old lady held tight to the little farmer. The farmer held tight to the giant turnip, and together they said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Turnip, turnip, come on up. They pulled and they pulled, but that turnip still did not come up. So they called for the little gatito, little kitty cat. Kitty cat held tight to the little dog. The dog held tight to the little girl. The little girl held tight to the little old lady. The little old lady held tight to the little old farmer. The farmer held tight to the giant turnip. And together they said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Turnip, turnip, come on up. They pulled and they pulled, but that turnip still did not come up. So they called for the little ratoncito, the little mouse. The little mouse held tight to the little kitty cat. The kitty cat held tight to the little dog. The dog held tight to the little girl. The little girl held tight to the little old lady. The little old lady held tight to the little old farmer. And he held tight to the giant turnip. And together they said, turnip, turnip, come on up. Turnip, turnip, come on up. They pulled and they pulled, and that turnip came That day, they had turnip tacos. The next day, they had turnip tamales. And the day after that, they had turnip pizza. That night, they had turnip soup. The next morning, they had turnip hash browns. They ate so much turnip. They said, next time, can we please plant some carrots? And they did. All right, everybody say, bye-bye, turnip.
Bye-bye, turnip.
Say, bye-bye, little kitty cat. Or bye-bye, little mouse. Bye-bye, little mouse. Bye-bye, kitty cat. Bye-bye, dog. Bye-bye, little girl. Bye-bye, little old lady. Bye-bye, little old farmer. How many is it? Uno, dos, tres. There's three people in that house. If you guys got any mail from the census, you should fill it out soon. Just go to that link. And if you didn't get anything from the census, that's okay, because you could go to this website, my2020census.gov, and you could make sure everybody in your house is counted. All right, guys, that's the last story. Oh, you want to see it again? Okay. If you didn't get mail for census, that's all right, because you could go to this website, my2020census.gov. Filling out the census helps the library in many ways. It gives the government information on how much money to give us. It also gives us information on what kind of language programs we have. At Chavez, we do a lot of Spanish programs, and a lot of that is information from the census. That's why we needed that, to know to give these programs to you. Okay, now, it's time for our goodbye song. This always makes me a little sad, but I know I'll see you next week. So stretch, 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 okay? I'm off the camera, but maybe you guys can stretch as high as you want. I'll put my hands here. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na, hey, 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 goodbye. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na, hey, 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 goodbye. All right, what if we did it with our lips zipped? Should we try it? Mm-hmm.